Change of plan. Tonic? What'd it take to knock one of those over? Should scan the tonic. See how deep the damage goes. Looks like the scavengers ripped out three major parts. If I could bring them back, maybe I could even reactivate it. Get over what's inside its head. Find. Part seems intact. Tallnecks are built tough. Next parts. It's heavy. Still functioning. If I could bring that tall neck back from the dead, could it get noticed? Chill almost feels like sunburn. Thank you. this tonic part's still in one piece. Still functioning. If I could bring that tall neck back from the dead, it'd get noticed. Well, that fits. Sure hope it works. Well, it's in better shape than it was. Okay, if I'm right, I just need to get the power flow through again. And if I'm wrong, at least no one's watching. Wake you up? Easy now. Easy! Right, it's never easy! Jumping onto the tall neck. Missed it. I'll have to jump again. Quietly. That's it. Nothing to see here. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Ah! Taking out the tall neck ought to get the Werax attention once word gets around. Maybe I can trade this Google. Going down fast.
Thank you.
Should have brought a cart. Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message. That's their alarm signal. Better keep them off it.
Don't put any marks on them. You get good pay for clean slaves.
What the? Spotted trouble, let's get her! Get the signal going, trouble's on her!
Close!
Full already.
Incoming! I'm gonna shatter you! Come on! Hit! Gonna kick you apart shot by shot! Ooh.
Sending you something.
Can't carry more.
Smells peaceful. I hate peace. A lot of people die peacefully. Not me. I got a feeling. Search the camp. Could any of you find a charcoal pile in a flat field? I don't think so.
Blast it, man down! Looks like we got a cold one!
Come on,
then. Attack! I'm looking right at her!
Try to run.
Somebody needs a killing! Did you something?
The Osram's fire weapon could come in handy. Won't be long before the Werak finds out I took out the bandit camp. In fact, I'll bet my name's all over Song's Edge. Might be time to challenge Aratak.
I wish you good fortune. We could all use some.
Thank you.
This'll help.
I'll give this... the Osron. Whatever they do, do with passion. Bright color.
I became complacent. Allowed other runners to surpass me. You never stopped proving yourself. How could I forget that?
More in the...
These machines that bear the Daemon's mark. I've never seen such power.
Might need this.
Pleasant days.
Don't forget, the Mad Sun King's cruelty survives him. Even if we can trust Meridian, Sunfall still stands.
None of the southern tribes rival. Yeah, we'll soon turn this place into a...
Have you heard the story of the Raven's Tribe? It's been one of my favorites since I was a child.
I had a dream. The smoke from Thunder's Dawn spread out and covered the whole world.
Songs are more than just stories. To sing is to perform a ritual. Bandits tainted this place. Now we must build a new legacy for Stormyield. My people have been telling tales of your accomplishments. Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow, Outlander.
Yes. And apparently this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
For the Werak.
You? This must be a joke!
It is not a joke, Eratok!
Now I see. The Outlander's your pawn. And with you backing her claim, I have no choice but to accept. I expected better of you, sister.
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother.
Brother and sister. This is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures, and I'll put a quick end to this mockery.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
Yeah. I suppose you do. So why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to. I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger. He must be very angry. I'm not always the best judge of
people.
I prefer the company of spirits. They're simply my own. I didn't want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
It's bold, I'll give you that.
He... And yet... Part of me did it knowing he would forgive me, eventually. He always does.
Family drama aside, what's this challenge meant to be anyway?
You and Aratok will hunt machines at the Frost Figures. The victor will be the fastest. It won't be easy.
Nothing about this has been so far.
When you meet us at the starting point, I'll tell you more. It will be simpler to explain from the base of the hills.
Araya, it's not about who's related to who. I want to know what's inside Thunder's drum. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to the machines. But if we're gonna go through with this, I need you to be straight with me.
I underestimated you. And Aratok. I won't make that mistake again.
See you at the Frost Figures then. So, off to risk my life in order to take charge of a Banuk hunting band. Just what I always wanted. Frost Figures, here I come. Now they're hunting me. Frost figures. Arataka and Araya must be close.
Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, one hunter to another, withdraw.
Will you let us go to Thunderstrom?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander! I will not risk my sister's life again.
Then we better get on with this.
So be it! I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground!
Enough! Let us begin! To hunt! To strive! That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you. You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratak from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So, the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. But as Challenger, your path to victory is harder. If even one of your beacons comes in after Aratox, he prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
The hunt begins on my mark. Now!
All right, gotta head up that mountain. Looks like there are a few ways to go up. And those rock paintings mark the path. Okay, up we go. Time's wasting. I seem to be on the right path. Almost to the top.
All right, Challenger. You need to take out the herd below. every machine.
Kill Herd. Okay, I can do that.
Your marker.
All right, here we go.
Now climb the ridge and launch your balloon.
Aratok knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
Two bellowbacks ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
All right, two dead bellowbacks coming up.
Come on over here and launch your balloon!
I'm ahead, but only by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley.
Up. I can't see much. Close now. Almost down. All right, it's the last challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
They're right behind us!
Thank you.
So it's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines, not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters? My blood is in your teeth. I take my place behind you on the hunt.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon. To accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted. But only if you do as I say.
No. Only if you do as I say.
Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Longnotch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
A new outfit. And a weapon like Aratok's. I guess the chieftain gets the chieftain's gear. And now it's a long notch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunder's Drum. Need them soon enough.
It would be my honor to speak with you. I've heard of you, Huntress. Each of the many verses of your song tells of an impossible victory. The notes echo across the cut.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
That I know. My song used to echo around Banur. Umnak, the hunter of legendary machines. That's why I'm here. For another. They call it the Claws Beneath, or they did when I was younger. Its defeat would have given my song a fine end. I used to travel between Banur and the Cut without stopping to sleep. But this trip, my bones ache, Huntress. But you, out hunting Aratak, leading your own Werak. If half your song is true, you are the only hunter I trust to go in my place.
You want me to hunt for you?
Not just for me, no. For an old friend.
You want me to hunt in your place? Is that some kind of Banuk custom?
Perhaps it should be, but no. We survive and we prevail, until we fail to do either. I confess, This is not easy for me. For any other machine, I would die as I have lived. A Banuk hunter, weapon raised. But too many good lives have been lost to the Claws. Throwing my old corpse atop the pile accomplishes nothing. Better to live in a world without the Claws than to die while it still makes children orphans.
Sounds like you've got a reputation.
To be Banuk is to push your body to its limits. I found my limits higher than most. Fearsome machines needed killing, and in my youth, I found I had a talent for killing them. Even now, my name carries such weight that when the Claws beneath re-emerged...
Do you still have the same faith in yourself that your Werax seems to have?
Perhaps I did. Before I held my bow in shaking hands, noticed for the first time the spots on my knuckles. What a strange thing it is to be old. To stare backward and see such distance. But to stare forward at a looming wall.
This machine, the Claws beneath. Why travel all the way to the cut just to hunt it?
Some songs. They include a refrain. The return of a past moment. It seemed fitting.
You've hunted this thing before.
Must have been 20 winters past. We were so close to bringing the Claws to bay. Closer than anyone else ever got.
We?
Me. And my friend. He was a chieftain of my Werak then. A skilled hunter. Every few years, the Claws would emerge in a new location. I knew of two chieftains he'd sent to their burial pyres. My friend became the third. This hunt... I had hoped to complete it in his honor.
This is obviously important to you, Umnak. Are you sure you want someone else to take down this machine?
I am no longer a match for the Claws beneath. If I ever was. If I face it, it will kill me. Of this I have no doubt. The Banuk blood in my veins screams at me to take on the Claws myself. But I must see it brought down. And dead men see precious little.
All right, Umnak. I'll do what I can.
I've no doubt you can do quite a lot. The stories say the Claws beneath returns here only once every 6 winters. The whispers I've heard say it now makes its home on the northeast edge of the cut. Hunt well.
I heard it was Inatut's fist that split the Karja's skull. Horrible tragedy.
You're Aloy, right? My pop... Burgund, I mean, told me you might be heading up to see me. Varja. Pleasure. Hey, that spear is really something. You've customized her, haven't you?
I've made a change or two. You've got an eye for weapons.
I wish these Banuk agreed with you. I can't seem to sell scrap to a Glintok around here. Everyone wants boring old bows and spears. I like the more unusual stuff. And the Banuk can get unusual. Like that spear Aratak hauls around? An ice rail. Ooh, or that weapon of Araya's? What I wouldn't give to poke around inside one of those. Feel the lightning on my fingers. Or inside of anything, really. Last commission I had was a month ago. A weapon that spat fire. That didn't go well.
I've got an ice rail. Just like Aratak's. You want to take a look?
Are you serious? Yes, I'd love that! Okay. Obvious design flaw. So if I replace these... Yeah, that should... Right. So, believe it or not, she's operating at... Let's be generous. Half her potential.
What's with the she's?
Oh, Pop says all weapons are girls. I don't think he realizes it's a compliment. Well, listen, if we had a Thunderjaw's mandibles to work with, her gears would be well and truly greased. And I know where to find one, if you want to go hunting with me.
A weapon that spits flame, huh? Like this one? I took this thing off an Oseram bandit. Think you could do anything with it?
You got my forge fire back? Well, if you took down Olgrid and his goons for this thing, I guess she's yours now.
Why don't you finish it for me first? Make it... make her into the weapon she was supposed to be.
Thought you'd never ask. I'm gonna need a bellowback snout. Any bellowbacks will do. Can you handle it?
I think I can manage that. So, let's say someone you know happened to have a weapon like Araya's.
You don't!
See for yourself.
Of course! Look at the... So the coils generate the spark, but the power source isn't even bolted in. I won't lie, she's beautiful. But there's beautiful and then there's beautiful. What we need is a Stormbird Talon. Lightning flows over them like water off a goose. And I know where one is. Hunt it with me, I'll turn that weapon into your new best friend. And second best.
You're sure you can fix up this thing?
You bet. Probably. Just need that Stormbird Talon.
Remind me what we need to fix up this thing?
That Thunderjaw's mandibles will do it.
This forge fire of yours, what do you need to finish it up?
Like I said, a bellowback snout ought to do it. I'm not picky.
So we need parts from a Stormbird and a Thunderjaw? And you know where to find them?
That's right. It's gonna take some traveling, though. We can find a Thunderjaw out in the Valley Meet, and a Stormbird roost near the Freeheat. I'll pack and meet you out there. This'll be-
Okay.
I never would have believed Inatut capable of killing out of spite, but if Kopelai is sure...
We'll get to the... bottom of this murder. May the Karja's song end in justice.
Foolish young hunters.